Microsoft held back software patch for WannaCry ransomware to Windows XP users. Apple assured full support for manufacturing in India. WhatsApp Pin Chats feature available for all Android users. It's May 19th and this is 360 Daily. Microsoft is reportedly being criticized for holding back a free security update to Windows XP users for the WannaCry ransomware. Apparently, Microsoft had detected a security flaw in its software, but it only issued an update to Windows 10 users, leaving Windows XP users out in the cold. The company eventually did end up distributing the patch to older versions of Windows on Friday after the ransomware was detected. Meanwhile, in India, a central cybersecurity official has said that the number of infected computers with this ransomware has doubled to 193 since a day ago. However, measures taken by the government has helped limit its spread. Apple has finally started manufacturing its iPhones in India, starting with the iPhone SE. Although the initial production numbers will be small, the Karnataka government has offered its full support to Apple, as this move should open up doors for new jobs and create a better technology ecosystem in the state. Now, the smartphones will be manufactured by Wistron, which is a Taiwanese contract manufacturer for Apple. The Pin Chat feature from WhatsApp Beta is finally rolling out to all WhatsApp users on Android. This lets you pin a chat from an individual or a group so it always stays on the top. Currently, you can pin up to 3 chats. Now, the chat will stay pinned on the top of the list irrespective of the activity within the chat. The Punjab government has signed an MOU with Reliance Jio to provide free Wi-Fi for all government ITIs, polytechnics and engineering colleges in order to help students with their academics. According to the memorandum, Reliance Jio would have to set up the infrastructure and also bear the cost of the equipment and the electricity required for the functioning of Wi-Fi. Xiaomi is all set to launch the Mi Max 2 on May 25th in China. The company also launched a dedicated website teasing some of the features like a display bigger than 6 inches and a 5000 mAh battery. According to previous leaks, the phone will come in two variants. One with 4GB of RAM and a Snapdragon 626 chipset, and the other one with 6GB of RAM and a Snapdragon 660 chipset. So that's all we have for this edition of 360 Daily. I'm Royden Sarejo with Gadget 360, and for everything tech, don't forget to log on to gadget360.com.